The marine organism we're going to identify now is the striped parrotfish. Parrotfish are among the hardest fish to identify underwater, since each species goes through so many different color variations at different stages of its life.
The prettiest stage for most parrotfish are their terminal stage colors, which they take on at maturity. The terminal phase for the striped parrotfish features a dark blue or green tail, which has pink, yellow, or orangish horizontal linear markings between the borders. The striped parrotfish also has an ill-defined gold to yellow colored spot above and behind the pectoral fin. The dorsal fin of the terminal phase striped parrotfish is blue to green with a distinctive orange, yellow, or pink stripe down the middle of the fin. The intermediate phase of the striped parrotfish is a schooling fish. Generally seen in small schools of 3 to 10 fish, they look nothing like their terminal phase. Their bodies are white with 3 horizontal dark bands running the length of the body. The fins are generally clear, but they can have a yellowish tint. They commonly have a yellow smudge on their nose. Intermediate phase striped parrotfish often congregate with similarly colored intermediate phase princess parrotfish. The princess parrotfish intermediate can be distinguished from the striped by the dark borders on its tail. Striped parrotfish are common from Florida to the Bahamas and the rest of the Caribbean. As with most parrotfish, they are generally seen swimming across the reef, stopping from time to time to scrape algae and coral polyps from the reef. Since they also ingest substantial quantities of the calcium carbonate skeleton of the corals they feed upon, they will also frequently be seen defecating as they swim along, adding to the sand around the reef. Striped parrotfish are one of the smaller parrotfish, ranging from 8 to 10 inches, with the 8 to 9 inch range being most common. They can be found on reefs generally ranging from a depth of 10 feet to 80 feet, so they are lovely fish that can be enjoyed by both snorkelers and scuba divers. Striped parrotfish, like all parrotfish, are protogynous hermaphrodites. This means that all striped parrotfish start out their life as a female, and later in life, as they mature, become males. Terminal phase striped parrotfish are all males, and it is thought that the intermediate phase fish with yellow fins may be a territorial female.
That's the striped parrotfish.